Hello, and welcome back to Drop with Victor. If this is your first time here, please smash that subscribe button. You can also follow me on Facebook and Instagram at Drop with Victor. Do it now. Today, what I've got for you is some custom Machine Gun Kelly slip-on Vans. I really love the way these things turned out. My only real issue with them is I made them for a customer and they aren't staying with me. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please like, subscribe, and leave a comment if there's anything you would like to see done next. Also, feel free to leave a comment if you have any questions about this process. I'll answer it in the comments, or I might even make a video on the subject. Like to get a pair of shoes done, send me a message on Facebook or Instagram. Again, that is at Draw with Beak Tour on Facebook and Instagram. So for this process, I'm using Angelus shoe paint, some of their brushes, Angelus Too Soft to thin the paint so it absorbs into the canvas shoe, because obviously, we are using a porous surface right now, not like leather or other hard-surfaced shoes. After each coat, I go and use a heat gun to make sure it activates the too soft and makes the paint stay. That's about it for materials. Back to the video. Thank you for watching this video, guys. I really hope you enjoyed it. Maybe even learned something if you're thinking about doing this. I know it's not a tutorial per se, but you can see it being done. If you're into art, you might want to try this. Who knows? If you don't want to try it, you can always contact me. You know how? Facebook and Instagram at Draw with Victor. Anywho, thank you for watching the video. I really hope you enjoyed. Please subscribe, hit that bell, become part of the notification gang.